I wanted to create more than just a place. I wanted to create a new downtown, and that was it. It was to create that Central Park on the fringe of what was at that time Sydney CBD, and in the village of Chippendale, and to create all that and create a new downtown for Sydney.